As with the other bodies stolen from cemeteries, the nerve endings of the brain were too far gone to receive a proper transplant. The experiment had failed to produce anything more than a walking, breathing, zombie-like creature. But the doctor permitted her to wander about the laboratory. She was quite harmless and, at times, even amusing.
Charming, isn't she? Did you want something?
Mrs. March is waiting for you. The girls have arrived. She doesn't have a brain. Might be advantages.